Hello everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel in Scammer Advice. So today's video is about is Haliza legit? So here we are going to update you with this unbiased review in this video. So please stay connected with us. And if you are going to buy any product from this website, then please do watch this video. And if you have already experienced any fraud over this website, or if you have not received the product or got a damaged product, then please do watch this full video till then to find out how to get your money back. And this topic is very popular in United States. So today we will discuss about the complete details of this website, so please stay tuned with us. And first of all, we will find out about the website type and the products they are offering to the customers. So this is an e-commerce site, and as you can see here, they are offering many types of tops, casual dresses, swimwears, two-piece sets. Also you can see here, and they are offering many more types of dresses. So next we will scroll it down and we will check the payment modes of this website. So for that we will go down. So if you talk about payment modes, so related to payment modes, details are not mentioned here, so no worries. So next we will check the shipping policy of this website. So for that we will go here in shipping and delivery. So if we talk about shipping and delivery, so postal shipping takes 35 business days and express shipping also takes 35 business days. So next, before going further, it is requested from you to please like, share and subscribe to our channel, and also please do share your viewpoints in the comment section. So now we will talk about the legitimacy factors with the help of which you can judge whether this website is a legit website or a scam website. So this website is secured by the HTTPS protocol and SSL integration to keep the details and transactions safe, and which is a good sign of this website. And this website was registered on 5th of December 2022 and it will expire on 5th of December 2023, which means that this website is new, so it's a negative sign of this website. So next we will check the contact us page of this website. So for that we will go here in contact us page. So if we talk about contact us page, so in contact us page they have mentioned here their email address, and which is service@haliza.com. So their email address is matching with domain name, so it's a good sign of this website. And also they have mentioned here their address, but address seems totally fake address, so it's a very negative sign of this website. And if we talk about social media presence, so we have found out that this website is also active over social media platforms, but it has very less fan following, so it's also a very negative sign of this website. So next we will check the return and refund policy of this website. So for that we will go here in return and exchange. So if we talk about return and refund policy, so you have only 30 days to apply for return or refund, and after 30 days you will not be applicable for it. So about your experience in return or refund of the product, for return and refund issues, please check our description area, and there you will find the links to research and save your money. And now talk about Haliza reviews. So this website has received only 2 customer reviews, and review rating of this website is 3.8. And if you talk about trust index score, so trust index score of this website is 55, and business trust ranking of this website is 62.2. And also the content quality looks plagiarized of this website. So in the conclusion of is Haliza legit, this website appears to be a suspicious website, because some points are good of this website and some points are bad of this website. Like this website is new, so it's a negative sign of this website, but this website has received reviews, and also this website is active over social media platforms, but it has very less fan following, and also trust score is also not very good of this website. So that's why this website seems suspicious website, but we have also recommended you to make a right decision while exploring. So if this video is helpful for you, so please do your thoughts about this video. We are always active in answering your comments. And that's all for today's video. So do not forget to like, share and subscribe, and have a great day. Thank you so much for watching this video.